sportsmen and sportswomen always talk about a certain word beginning with S. And I reckon it's one of those overused words that gets used in the wrong context, like hero, inspiration, or literally. Like, it was so hot on holiday, I like literally died. No, Becky, your mum had you pop a couple of ibuprofen in the Canaries because you got a bit of heat stroke. And that S word is sacrifice. And it's actually true. I had a few friends in school, but even then they were not really aware of what I was doing at weekends. Can't go to a birthday party because you're racing. Can't go out with your girlfriend because you're racing. People label you a bit of a loner or a geek because you don't go out on the piss behind the whole bitch youth club on a Friday night, because instead of that, you're racing. You're asleep in the back of a crew cab Renault traffic going to places like Paul Fletcher, Buckmore, up to Manchester, Glanwy Gores in Wales. But it was a certain race at Buckmore Park in 2004 that made all those sacrifices totally worth it. Alright, second on the grid, you're on the right lane. Come on. What just happened? Right, 20 laps to save this, come on! Luckily this lot got held up. Seven. Don't get cocky, come on. Thank you. go on hustling, hustling. Right, don't take as many risks now. Come on. Come on, Aiden. Our times are falling. You've got this. Come on. Come on! Didn't want to overtake on the yellows. God. Don't do anything stupid, don't do anything stupid. I said don't do anything stupid. Enough. trouble. Oh, wreck my tires. There's Dad. Five to go. Right. Getting pretty damn worn. Sake. Looks like these guys don't suffer from yellow helmet fever. It up. Dropping a whole second to these guys. No! Jesus Christ! Oh, fuck me! Is that it? It's over. The thing is, I was so used to winning at the club at Ancaster, and I was so used to being the best and fastest guy out there, I think I'd probably got a little too full of myself. That whole race was a learning curve. So in a way, I have to thank the guy that tipped me out at turn one. I had to earn that fifth place. And had I not bolted too early and wrecked my tyres, then I probably could have been looking at a podium. like Wayne Gretzky said, you miss all the shots you don't take. But on the other hand, could've, would've, should've. I won't lie to you, I actually enjoyed it, and the adrenaline buzz was something else in that race. I now knew two things. One, this racing thing is not easy, and you can never think any race will be easy because you never know what's going to happen at turn one. And two, I was pretty good at overtaking. The championship was now wide open, so it was all to play for. Bring it on.